was our Ayrshire champion earlier on today. Following around behind her, we have the Tatoo Damm, and she's at four calves, and she was our Jersey champion earlier on this afternoon. And then behind that, we have the Holstein champion from today, owned by Cyril and Martin Miller, Damm, Tatoo, Sallie, and she's had two calves. So we'll now let our judge, James Waring from the Winton Herd in Yorkshire, decide on our champion of champions of the dairy show today. Today will also go through to be eligible to compete for the Champion of Champions in the Grand Parade tomorrow afternoon for the prestigious title of Champion of the whole show.
Thank you very much. I'll just take this opportunity to thank the Royal Ulster Agricultural Society for asking me to come and judge today. The privilege of judging the young handlers this morning, a great privilege that was. The youngsters are the future of these dairy breeds, and it's great to see that so many young handlers are out this morning. They are the future. We've got to keep encouraging them, and what a tremendous job they did this morning. I'd also just like to thank all the ring stewards today. What a tremendous job they've done of getting the cattle out into the rings on time, put them in the right order, getting them in the right place. The judges have done a tremendous job. Also, I'd like to thank Wallace, our MC today, been running up and down between these two rings, saying a few kind words about the judges. Not sure where he gets them from, but a great job he's done. Thank you very much. So, I'll just talk about these three cows we have in the ring. The Ayrshire cow at the front here, the St. Carver, wonderful dairy cow. Just really fodder and milk. This lovely balanced cow, she's got tremendous veination on this udder, really full of milk, tremendous clean bone in the leg, a prime example of the breed. Moving on to the Jersey cow, four calves, just shows that the longevity that these Jersey cows have, really well attached udder, high and wide, tremendously full of milk, and she parades on this tremendous set of legs and feet. Beautiful cow. Then we have the Holstein cow here, lovely balanced cow, side profile on this cow. Just really cow to die for. Tremendous openness, rib, springer rib. When you get behind it, tremendous udder, height and width, teat placement, just full of milk, good set of legs and feet. Three really good cows in this ring today. So I'll go out, I'll tap out my champion and my reserve. And if you give them a great big round of applause, because in my eyes, they deserve it. Thank you.
So ladies and gentlemen, who's going to be this year's Balmoral Show 2023 Dairy Champion of Champions between the Holstein, Jersey and Ayrshire? There we are, it's going to the Holsteins. Damn Fitz Sally. And reserve champion to the Jersey of Potter's Waltz. Congratulations to Cyril Martin Miller, and winning champion of champions, and reserve to Potter's Waltz. An honourable mention to Robert and Caroline McConnell with Beachmount Russet 9. I'll just ask James for a few comments.
Thank you, Wallace. Come with this Holstein cow today. The more you get into this cow, the more you look at this cow, the more there is to like about it. Side on, it's just beautiful. She's so well balanced, she has this ring presence. just the front end all the way through to the back is just so much, you know, everything's in line. Tremendous cow, and these legs and feet, the way she parades around the ring, and then this order, this beautiful order, high and wide, this tremendous amount of milk. Just gets the advantage there of the Jersey cow, just for that overall balance on parade. A little bit sweeter to the run, but taking nothing away from this Jersey cow. Four calves, and the way it carries its milk so high and wide, she's a credit to herself. Well done, everybody. Thank you very much.
From the Fleming family, Potter's Walls, Montino Dawn, an honourable mention to Robert and Caroline McConnell with Beachmount Russet 9. So congratulations to all those winners. Thanks again for this, our sponsorship of the Champion of Champions, to John Thompson and Sons. And thank you very much to all our judges today at all the dairy sections, to our Interbreed judge, James Waring, to our Colour Breeds judge, Liz Tomlinson, and to our Holstein judge, Michael Yates, for making such a tremendous show. So thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Right.